this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This is the Villa Belmiro, very compact ground, but certainly not lacking for character. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course. Forces longer passes through the aerial route. So, all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
And that gets things running. Forward it goes. Lifting it over. Tries to stroke it through. He's there to hoof it away. Corner it is. Played it short. Could cross it here. And it's hoisted clear. João Pereira. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. Onazi. Chahan. And it's João Pereira. Loose ball. Who's going to get that? Plays a clever pass. Receives it from behind. And the finish! Trabzonspor seeing more of the ball, but still aren't carrying much goal threat. Played into space out wide. Trabzonspor have a free kick. And go again. Öztekin. João Pereira. Chahan. It out. Heading towards half time, and it is still scoreless. Corner then. decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Low and direct. Nicely controlled.
He's got options out wide.
And he's cut it out. And the whistle goes for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. Score 0-0. The action is back on the way.
What first 45 minutes. Didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone could step up and produce something a little more magical.
Shoots! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Oh, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Knocks it away. He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. To win it back. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Boots it to safety. Can't get the better of his opposite number. To the left. He won't reach that. Here it is over the line. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. In into the middle. Bumps it on the line. Probably deserved better.
Restrepo can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Second half, and still there's nothing between them. Going through. Goes for goal. Sticks it away. And that is the goal we've all been yearning for. Jim, your thoughts?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Good to pay. Draw first blood here.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think. This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting it behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too. Trabzonspor are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Over it comes. Massive leap! Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Just 5 minutes left.
Giuseppe probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
Sosa, and it's got through. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
Look, I think a draw might have been a much fairer result today. It's just that one crucial second.